This year's mild winter and early spring mean good things for local landscapers. I talked to owners of two Oskaloosa landscaping companies about why business is booming. Doug DeYoung of DeYoung Landscaping says he was able to start on his first landscaping project this year back in January. And he's been working on lawns regularly since mid-March,
which is over a month early.
Dan Bryce, owner of DB Landscaping, says warm weather and earlier landscaping has changed his normal early spring schedule.
You know, I still had some equipment maintenance and some other stuff to do that you know, I'm gonna have to push off to the weekends.
But he's not complaining.
I would definitely take warm weather over the cold and snow. Yeah, and it helps us. It gets us out there in the field, it gets us working, you know, it gets people excited. The grass is growing, the trees are budding, and the flowers are coming in.
DeYoung is also excited about the warm weather.
It's an early start for us. Income is coming in earlier than normal.
But DeYoung Landscaping also offers snow removal, so this winter was a slow one. He says the early spring will only help his company if the weather cooperates the rest of the summer.
Long term, I still see a lack of moisture, and hopefully not, but it looks like it could be a repeat of last year with dry conditions and a hot summer.
Dry conditions kill plants and grass. Without healthy lawns, landscapers don't have much to work with. And Bryce says weather isn't the only unpredictable factor.
You know, if you live in Florida, it doesn't mean you're going to be busy all year long doing landscaping. So, yeah, it just kind of depends upon, you know, a lot of that upon the economy and kind of the job status around here.
Even though Bryce and DeYoung can't predict how the rest of the season will go, they say they're enjoying the extra business right now and hope it continues. The landscapers might get a little of the moisture they're hoping for in the next few days. There's a chance of thunderstorms throughout this weekend and early next week.